I never imagined that I would ever like have my work hanging in the Art Gallery of New South Wales. It's always like the highest goal that you could aim for, I guess. A huge privilege. It's just, you know, a dream come true for me. My grandmother, she's an artist. She does a lot of art on the side, drawing and watercolour. That did kind of inspire me a little bit because she does a lot of botanical drawings. And we're always, you know, discussing art, and she's always giving me books and helping me out. Well, I always knew that I wanted to draw, and I've always kind of been fascinated with water. I was just going to do kind of like a study of fish, but then I decided that I wanted to show more of a message through my artwork. My work is called Evolution? And basically it's just kind of like an environmental statement about how we pollute the ocean, and it's just suggesting that we could affect how like the sea creatures will evolve, and maybe eventually pollution will end up replacing the sea creatures themselves. I didn't want to just put it up there and not have some kind of cohesive look to it. I went to the aquarium, I went to the National Museum to see how they presented the technical drawings as well. Definitely I will like keep up drawing. I always have, like I find it a good way to relax and just something to do in my spare time when I can't sleep at night. It's really exciting for me, especially because I've always come to the ARTEXPRESS exhibitions here every year, so like it's just weird that now I'm in it. It's really exciting.